take the opening draw against Charlie Serrato. And we are ready for hockey here in Dubuque tonight. It's a big one. The first meeting between the Saints and the Phantoms this season. Reeder and Serrato in the circle. We're underway in Dubuque. To St. Louis. And Dubuque will try to move up, but Guntie strips it out in front. He's all alone for Ranallo. He scores. Bartoszkiewicz in behind the net. Paulson has it. Centering feed. Barron, the shot. Block. Rebound. They score. Michael Barron evens it up at one. 11:26 left in the first. And what a huge goal for the Saints. Barron, sixth of the season. One on there. Ramos into the Saints end as Scott sealing him off. The shot saved by Raedler. Rebound bouncing around in front. And Raedler makes the second save. Jetting into the offensive zone. Left wing for Aaron. All the way across. Right side. Reader. The backhand save. Rebound. They dig away in the blue paint. And it is stopped underneath Bartoszkiewicz. And some 9-7 Youngstown. And tied at one. Frank speeding into the offensive zone. Left circle. Cuts to the front of the net. The chip on. It was stopped by Bartoszkiewicz. And turned. He's moving ahead with 2-on-1 with Birchall. Botterill left wing, cross ice, the pass across, tipped away by Fisher Scott. Trying to swing by Jubinville, he does, all the way around back. The drop pass in front, saved by Raedler on the shot from Patilla, and he stops the rebound too. Svoboda into the Saints end, right side Guntie, drop pass McLaughlin, a shot out in front, saved by Raedler. It was Ranallo all alone in front on the rebound, and Raedler stopped it. The rebound try, turn back in. Raedler says no to that, and then covers up. And gets out of the box. Dubuque finds the puck right side. St. Louis, cross ice, out in front, they score! Jay Reeder on the back door. St. Louis, an insane pass through the sleeve, and it's Jay Reeder to convert. It's his sixth of the season, and the Saints have taken their first lead of the night. He's blocked by Scott, and then Youngstown takes over. High slot, Pittner the rip, he scores. Goes wide, Reeder picks it up off the near wall. 11:20 left in the second, tied at two. Reeder, high slot, the snap through traffic, and it's gloved by Bartoszkiewicz. Saints love the way that Reeder plays. Headed to Denver after his time here in Dubuque. Saints back in their own end. They turn it over. The shot saved by Raedler. And behind the net for Noah Powell. He serves it in front. And it was tipped away to the point. St. Louis back on the blue line. The shot in front. They score! St. Louis flips it in front. Teddy Merrill finds the rebound and pops it. He has goals in back-to-back games. And the Saints are on top 3-2. Tips it off the glass. It bounces to the Saints end. Racing onto it is Ramos. His shot up high on Raedler. He saves it and covers up the rebound. Places high slot, the shot, save, rebound, and they score. Serrato into the Saints end. He dangles in as a teammate, jetting in front. The pass across, block, rebound, they score. Left side, the blast from Dick, saved by Bartoszkiewicz. Puck into the corner, McLaughlin out of the box. Saints can't convert, but Dick on the puck, the shot, he scores. It trickles in off the left arm of Bartoszkiewicz. Caleb Dick ties it up with his first of the season. Face off, won by Reeder. The Saints will go into their own end and take over. 5 seconds into overtime. The center of the ice to the top of the near circle. The shot, he scores under the blocker of Raedler. And the Saints fall in a shootout 5-4 to the Youngstown Phantoms.